Manchester United.
Back position, and Rattaki is hugging the right touchline, which is allowing Harmer and Sam O'Hare to try and get in.
Go on.
Places.
Shoot! Yes! Get in there. There we go, Callum O'Hare, 1-0. Boom! That's when you want a quick fire goal early on. That has only been 9.5 minutes, and it's 1-0 the way! And they go top of the league if they win this. There we go. Folks, Sheffield United 1, Oxford United 0, Callum O'Hare. But the only stupid thing is, why would one free header go to a player that literally not one Oxford United player literally marked able to put the ball across? That's a stupid defensive mistake.